Hey there, it's Gretchen Coley with the Coley Group at Allen Tate, and I'm here with our trusted lender, Paul Norment. We're continuing our series on first-time homebuyers. So today we're talking about, the question I get asked all the time is, how much house can I afford? And there's a couple different thoughts on this, and most people I find kind of establish a price that they want to pay. Whereas I think it's probably better for them to really think about what they can sit with in their monthly payment. So let's talk a little bit about that.
Absolutely, absolutely. So one of the first things that we really want to do is pinpoint where you feel comfortable every single month. Mm-hmm. And so set up your budget, see what's going in and what's going out. Mm-hmm. And that way you can plan accordingly. Because what we don't want to do is you end up purchasing a home and, things happen down the road that you can no longer afford the property. So what we'll look at is say, okay, if you want to be in this price point, this is what your payment's going to look like with property taxes, home insurance, and HOA dues, if those are applicable. And that way we can really, really establish what kind of market you need to be in.
I love that you just said that, because I do think when people start playing around online, a lot of times they just put in the monthly payment they want to pay, and then they start shopping based on that price point. But they're not factoring in taxes. They're not factoring in HOA dues. And those things, and insurance, those things can change your payment.
Absolutely. And, one of the things that Gretchen and I both do is we'll recommend some local insurance agents as well, mm-hmm. right from the beginning. That way we have an idea of exactly what your payment's going to be. So we're not, there will be no surprises at the end.
So don't you think having all those numbers, knowing them, and having spoken to a professional will help give you a sense of confidence when buying your first home? I think that it will. Stay tuned for our next video. We are going to be talking about what type of down payment you need and how much you need and where you can get it from.